the only God who is able to do exceedingly abundantly above all we could ever ask or think. Be honor, glory, and majesty. So tell me,
why do you search to find happiness in material things
when they are only
Tell me why do you put your trust in man
time and time again
when they will always let you down?
Yes, Jesus.
If you just open your eyes, you'll see that I am standing here for you.
Yes, Lord.
And I only have to offer all the very best for you.
God says, ever need.
I've got what you're looking for.
God simply says,
I've got everything that you can.
Hallelujah, Jesus.
I've got what you're looking for.
Tell me.
When I am here to dry
every tear from your eyes. Tell me
who's gonna love you.
Yes,
truly, unconditionally,
and be faithful
through the years.
If you would only open,
if you just open your eyes.
To see that I've been standing here, and I've only got the best for you.
The very best for you.
God says,
I got everything that you can need.
Yes, Jesus. Yes, Lord. Hallelujah.
I've got what you're looking for.
Everything you could ever need. God says,
I got everything that you can need and more. I've got what you're looking for.
And he simply says, all the while I've
always
been right here.
Here
to keep you safe from harm. If you would just run to me. He says, I'll be your shelter. Now, hallelujah. And if you should fall, I'll pick you up again. If you would only let me be, just let me be. God simply says, yes, Lord. Got everything. He says, you're looking for. He simply says, hallelujah. Yes, Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, hallelujah.
I've got what you're looking for.
So right here today, whatever you stand in need of, whatever you stand in desperation of, just reach across heaven and realize that God has. Jesus. God says all sufficiency is found in me and that there is no lack in me. God says, whatever you stand in need of, trust and know that He has everything.